More breaking news for you this morning. Arizona Governor Doug Ducey announcing his endorsement of Karrin Taylor Robson for governor. Ducey says that he looked at each candidate and Robson is a, quote, proven conservative, ready to lead on day one. Governor Ducey is not eligible for re-election because of term limits. Robson is facing off against six other Republicans in the primary election. There are also two Democrats running. Early voting is underway right now. The primary is on August the 2nd.